Tel Aviv. We're gonna do some urban kiting in the middle of the old city and the old harbor, and I don't think it's ever been done. The best thing about foiling is that it feels like you're flying, and that's what everyone wants, right? Usually your board makes a bit of noise, but with the foil it's just dead quiet. And that's one of the best things I think about it. It's quiet, it feels like you're flying, and it's almost addicting. We went to a very old city, Akko. We went to jump off a wall. It was a great experience. It was really, really cool. It was new, it was fresh, it was dangerous, it was scary.